point of sales data or checkout data is a data collected from barcodes, which automatically gets into a system whenever a consumer's purchases are put through a checkout counter. Typically, this data talks about what is bought, at what price, when and where the transaction took place. So essentially, it's a data which is a wealth of treasure for the retailers and CPG companies. A retailer can use this data to predict shoppers' behavior, which will help them to plan their sales campaign, how to price their product, whether to up their margin, lower the margin, or do nothing. So this is very critical for any retailer. This data is a real-time data, so there is a lot of potential to leverage it to make some in-store analytics. It can also influence the behavior of shopper when they are on the floor. The best use of this data can happen when we can put this data amalgamated with different data sources like laptops, tablets, or mobile devices, the way our computer or mobile talks to each other. We are not far away from a situation where the data from store cameras, consumer loyalty programs, store visits, all can brought to a single platform to create algorithms which can give us great path-breaking insights. We are in a very exciting time where retailers and CPG companies can come together and explore the usage of POS data in harnessing their in-store analytics. This, in return, will give them a lot of focus and a real-time picture about their customers and consumers. It will help them to address all the changes which are coming in the shopper's behavior, lifestyle, and trends. Thank you.
You've timed